Okay, number three on our whistle stop tour of London's daylight highlights is the Western Concourse at King's Cross, designed by John McCaslin and Partners. When King's Cross was originally constructed in the middle of the 19th century, it was very fashionable to create huge glass ceilings in order to show off Britain's industrial ingenuity, and this new space also reflects this approach.
It's sited between two famous examples of the ceiling genre, King's Cross and St Pancras Station, and was created as part of a transport super hub for the Olympics a couple of years ago. It's a large semicircular addition to the flank of the old station with the basic purpose of allowing enough space for increasingly large numbers of passengers to move through freely.
The roof of the concourse has a span of 52 metres and its structure, engineered by Arup, rises up like a giant great steel stalk in the centre and then spans out in a tree-like canopy of intersecting branches.
So the architect, John McCaslin, has been quoted as saying it is the greatest station building ever, about his own product.
Did he?
Project.
Wow.
So what do we think?
He must like it a lot, mustn't he?
What do we think?
Let's go and have a look.
Here comes the nighttime.
Step back.